Hi, in this segment, we'd like to address the concept of masking. Masking is used in audiometry when there is a significant difference in hearing levels from one ear to the other. Masking is a loud wind noise that is used to occupy one ear to ensure that the responses that we're seeking are actually coming from the test ear. SHOEBOX Audiometry in automated mode will prompt you when calculations indicate that masking is required. Masking levels are somewhat determined by transducer type, so that could be various types of headphones or your bone conductor. We strongly recommend re-instructing patients to let them know that there's been a slight change in the testing protocol. Here's an example of some instructions for patients. Hi, Emma. The test is going very well so far. There's a slight change that we're going to do now. I'm going to apply some wind noise on one side. I want you to try and ignore that noise and continue listening for the soft tones on the other side and continue the sorting task. If ever it gets too loud, let me know and we'll stop the test. It will only take a few minutes. Do you have any questions?
No, that's good, thank you.
Great, so we'll continue. Thanks very much for watching.